Right now, what Christmas movie is the most watched in Michigan? The sports gambling website Bet Michigan looked at 3 years of Google Analytics data to find out. They say Kevin McAllister captures the hearts of movie watchers every December. Home Alone is the top Christmas movie in this state.
Home Alone is the highest grossing Christmas movie ever at nearly $1 billion. Home Alone is followed by Jim Carrey's How the Grinch Stole Christmas, The Polar Express, Elf, and A Christmas Story. Many of those.
All good movies.
They are all great movies.
All of those. I will say Home Alone is my favorite of that list.
Is it? For sure.
My favorite's not on the list.
What is it?
National Lampoon, Christmas Vacation.
I do love that one.
So great.
I'm kind of surprised that's probably number six.
It's got to be.
Yeah, it's got to be.
Somewhere in the country, that's top on the list. Sam, do you have a favorite?
I don't know if I have a favorite. I like them all. Mm-hmm. A Christmas Story was the one that we watched every year on Christmas. It was on in the morning.
That's
and
with
then,
Ralphie,
you know, it just
right?
plays
right.
over. Yeah. Mm-hmm. yeah. You shoot your eye out.
That one.
I will say I can watch Home Alone any time of the year,
okay.
whereas like some of those feel very Christmassy, but
True.
Home Alone I would watch any time.
Classic movie. And Macaulay Culkin just got a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame
yeah,
a couple days ago.
A comeback.
Die Hard, also an underrated Christmas movie. If you haven't seen it's a little violent.
Yeah,
a little violent for the younger crowd out there. But
True.
Bruce Willis at his finest.
Yeah. And Elf, you know, a classic. You can't
so
go
good.
Wrong watching Elf.